that if... Tell me that.
I don't know.
Well, there's your answer. It's a lie. It's a lie that the... Well, why are people on the airlines?
But you don't understand why you think that the health service, the government and everything, will shut down the whole country.
You just said it yourself.
It was a war order.
They were told. They were told. They're not making decisions themselves. They were told to close down the country.
You just can't...
Every other government...
You just contradicted yourself there. You said... They allowed people to die in ICU because they hadn't got enough beds. Yes. But every private hospital that was getting paid by taxpayers' money was empty.
I don't know the situation with the private hospitals.
You see, you should know before you answer. Because it's liars.
It's not liars.
Liars and more liars. The mainstream media in Ireland and all over the world know how to do nothing else but lie. And that's why they shut the likes of us down. Because we're telling the truth.
The lady that represents you, Gemma O'Doherty, you should be locked up.
No, it's the likes of you who need to go and do your research. She is vegan. You should be doing your research. You should be doing your research.
She deserves to be put in. Just because she's a mental breakdown.
No, you aren't if you don't do your research. Do your research, boy. Do your research.
I will do my research.
Huh? Now, don't look in your mainstream media.
Look at your
TV
news and still probably tell me.
Don't use the mainstream media. It's symptomatic.